Hello, this is Jakob Figelius sending you a message from Sweden. I'm so sorry I can't be with you in Frankfurt today, but I want you to know how proud and happy I am that Sarah Jones is nominated to the Deutsche Jugendliteratur Prize. And if you see this, it means that the book has also been chosen as winner, and that would be a great honor for me, and of course also for the excellent translator Gabriele Hess. My warmest thanks to the jury and to everyone at Gerstenberg Verlag. You have done so much to make the book reach its readers. Thank you, Daniela, Andrea, and last but not least, my longtime German editor, publisher, and very good friend, Birgit Lockheimer. Tack ska ni ha, thank you, vielen Dank.